again with the death trap. I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you? Time to do what you do, brother.
Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this.
Focus up.
the other chain waits.
Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important. I truly do hate this part.
I know. One never doubted.
Right. Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a way.
Nah. They're just waiting for us. Another piece of the language cipher. Good.
Come on!
done here.
Just agree to stop saying flip the temple. It's starting to sound normal. Brothers, I know what I promised, but in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Lift with your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful. Answer, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
There, on the left. I think we can climb back up to the realm travel room from there. See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles are just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father, you and Freya, Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad's found his equilibrium.
What's that mean?
He means you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great Alidumlazadas. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
Heck yeah. I unlocked everything now.
Yeah,
game over.
Panelwood's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path? Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
Hey, If you're thinking about hurling us all into the void, I hope you're quite sure.
Wasn't it your idea? Find it all.
We did this before already, and it didn't work out.
This is where Tyr stepped beyond, and the Unity Stone protected him. Ready?
Ready.
Well, if this is it, lads, it's been an honor.
Our faith, Head.
Oh!
This is incredible!
Oh my god.
Gonna be so nauseous without a stomach.
Come on, that was great.
Look,
are we here? The tower. It looks the same.
I knew there was something down here.
Amazing. How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside, but stay alert. Tyr's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
I have noticed.
Well, this is sparse.
The pedestal.
Absorbing the stone's energy.
Something's happening. Is it moving? It's moving.
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it. Oh, no, this is considerably worse.
Godlike. Oh, no. I should have known what was good in that red one. I mean, I feel like I'm near the end if they're giving me this. So, where is... Stupid remote, stop. Get off me, boy.
Oh, glad that's over.
What? That's it? They said it was gonna be a gauntlet. Don't worry. No.
Oh, looks like Alpha.
Oh no.
Find you, watch out!
Boy. Child, do something. Oh no!
Oh dear, here they come.
No, why? Come on! Giant's gonna come out.
Move behind. This won't be good.
There it is. Oh.
Watch out!
Oh. Come in here.
Sure, that's fair.
Give me my rage, please. I knew I was getting me. No, no, no! Surely, I might as well just use all my power on him now.
You stopped. I think it's over.
Aye. But where are we?
How convenient. It's only the places we went to.
Bruma!
Huh. Oh, wait. Is it a door? Yeah.
Look! We're back in Midgar. There's the bridge! We did it! The tower's back where it belongs.
Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
So he's gonna stop us now?
Odin suspected the giant secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence. The stuff all realms were made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they were.
And look, now we can finally light all the braziers and see what happens.
I wonder if I'm getting close to the end or not. This has to be it.
You fellas sure love to make a racket, don't you? Well, see you next time you need something.
I don't know what we'll find when we get to Jotunheim, but we must cover our tracks. Odin's ravens will tell him of the tower's restoration, and we mustn't let our efforts be to his benefit.
Very well.
Wait, Odin wants to go there too? Oh, jeez. Who's gonna stop us? Somebody has to stop us.
Hold on, wait a minute. This isn't going to work.
Uh-huh.
What?
There's no travel crystal. Tyr must have used his own eyes to refract the energy. It was his final failsafe.
You've got eyes like him, Amir.
I've got an eye. One! Odin plucked out my other eye precisely to keep me from traveling. Sorry, lads. Thought that would work.
What did Odin do with your other eye?
You'd have kept it. Any of 100 places, I'm afraid.
We've come so far. There has to be a way.
Look, bit of a long shot. For years, I've seen Sindri, sometimes Brock, lurking around in that mountain when Odin came for his visits. Maybe they know something.
Brock and Sindri!
They do it now.
Hey guys, question for you. Anyone know where we can find Mimir's other eye?
Oh. That's... I'm sorry. As a matter of fact, Odin asked me to...
Oh my god.
He wanted me to build a... He showed it to me, you see, and I... The coin... Sir, will you... Excuse me.
Oh. Well, that was useless.
You know, it was about that same time that Odin came around looking for me to build a statue with some sort of hidden compartment. Now, that not being a weapon and the Aesir being a bunch of pock-speckled talkers, I too saw fit to decline. But I know we got it built just the same.
What was the statue?
I sent one of Thor out there flashing his sack to the lake.
The statue that the serpent ate.
Oh,
sorry
no.
About that. That's better.
How are we supposed to look inside the snake?
Inside?
We'd better go see what the world serpent has to say about that.
Oh.
Well, lads, I don't know what lies ahead. But now would be a good time to make sure your gear is once more to the horn.
ready.
It might still be in his stomach. And he's open to letting you go into his mouth to look inside.
Ew. Really?
By the by, he's not wild about it either.
Well, let's go.
So, are we really doing this? Letting the serpent swallow us?
You do not have to come.
Well, I'm not gonna miss this.
No.
Well, brothers, I've been to many strange places, but this will be a new one.
Wow.
Yeah.
Perfect gap.
I've never been in the Giant's Belly either. How about you, Father?
Never one that was not trying to eat me.
You really should expect that sort of response.
Kronos!